Opao class, day two. Some of the ladies here, it's their first or second day of knitting ever.
But it's when you hold me, I start unfolding. All that I can say is hallelujah, hallelujah. Whatever's in front of me, help me to sing hallelujah.
While the ladies have been knitting, Jed's been over here talking about the Bible and Jesus with the gym employees that work here for the school. I just saw her get our last two Bibles that we have and give it to them, so she must have decided that they really need it. In parts of the world, you can't read the Bible or you'll be punished. But in the Philippines, it's everywhere. We just don't read it. So she's encouraging them to read it every day, especially now that we gave them one in their own language.
Pwede mo ng Ginoo. Saan ka na ito pag-ibig? Ang Ginoo.